Refreshment served in the back of the room, and we encourage you to stay and mix and mingle for a while and have some refreshments with us. But we're going to end this song with a jelly. We're going to end this with a jelly bean song that's pretty appropriate.
Are you ready? Huh? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I just take
off the thing? Okay, thank you. Okay, are you guys ready? This is a dancer. Roger, feel free to get up and bust a move and get everybody else moving with you. Are you ready? This is Corey's favorite song. But before we do, can I say thank you for two special people here tonight? Mr. Joe Arnold
Joe!
This is a very hard room to get the volume right. And because the ceilings drop down, so it's like it hits, drops, hits, drops, hits, drops. And Joe has done a remarkable job to make it not so loud and not so little. So, Mr. Joe Arnold, sound man. Thank you, Joe. Mr. Gary Dumont, we found out when we were trying to find pictures, we are horrible at archiving our last 10 years. There were 5 pictures. That's pretty bad. Archiving. That's why there's a lot of pictures of flowers and, you know, all this stuff, because there are 5 pictures that represented the last 10-year history. So guess what we know? When you know better,
you
can do better. It's a choice. So Mr. Gary Dumont is really helping us archive this, and this is a request, actually, from all of you. Thank you, Gary, that you asked if there was a DVD or a recording of the music that we did. Marsha, I'm so tired of you harassing me after every program. This is the answer to your question, that yes, we finally have it. And Gary is going to compile everything together for us, and I have that available. So Helene will let you know when he'll be in touch with her. This is our last song, and it's appropriate. It's called Celebrate.